Hello, veteran 0-2-1 here. Welcome back. This is another episode of Dragon's Dogma. I did a whole bunch of stuff. Anyways, what I did was, I made my characters heavy for Daimon's second form. I don't know if this is going to work or not. But every time I try to do magic cannon against this fucker, he knocks me down with some bullshit attack. So basically my reasoning was, is to equip a friggin', so equip two stonewall earrings, that way I could get, it doesn't say here, but what you get is you get like 41 defense and 40 magic defense when you're in heavy or very heavy status with this ring equipped. So, and it gives you a 16% stagger and knockdown resistance. I don't know if there's overflow effects when you get percentages beyond 100%, because I am beyond 100% as far as stagger is concerned. I mean, I was at 97 before I equipped the rings there. So, and I did the same thing with Bryce, because in my test battles against this guy, I was losing. And they were dying, and I'm thinking it was because of magic mainly. And yeah, I really needed to raise his magic defense. And his stagger was lacking too, so maybe that'll help out. But yeah, we don't want to go through the doorway. I want to buff the party with Holy Trance. Oh, you know what? Do I want to... I should just equip one and then have this. Yeah. That's what I'll do. But yeah, this next fight coming up is going to be tricky. It's going to be tricky. The first form will be easy. The second form is kind of a bitch. Yeah, otherwise, the first form fight will be exactly the same as it was before. What the hell happened to all my stamina? What happened to all my stamina? Did I go into that fight with no fucking stamina? Whatever, I'm gonna use the giant fish. Jeez, I'm already using all my stamina stuff and I haven't even fucking got to the second guy yet. Quit fucking moving, you piece of shit. Now he's doing different stuff. Fucking piece of shit guy. Whatever, man, this fucking guy needs to die. Yeah, I don't want to use too many of those. And yeah, I want to watch my weight here so I don't go under heavy. Give me some of that crap. Yeah, this next part here is gonna be tricky. Now, our chest scars reacted, I guess.
Slave to a broken order. Dare you look upon the truth?
What truth? Oh, look at that, I die. It's a good thing I got wake stones. I guess that's what stagger resistance gets me. It gets me, a lot of damage. Come on. Alright, shit, I'm using everything here. Magic defenses? Yeah, why not? Why the fuck not? Might as well go all out, man. I mean, you saw what that fucker did to me when I was standing there trying to cast that fucking spell. We died. Wasn't cool. No, I'm not gonna use that yet. Don't I have any? Yeah, there we go. Good job, Bryce, not using those. I think I can trust Bryce with the freaking heavy curatives now. All right, here we go. Magic cannon it up. Well, that does not stop knockdown. Fuck you. That is horseshit, man. You still get knocked down. You still get fucking knocked down. That's not cool. What is it with these fucking stupid-ass hands? Well, I got a little bit of his health. But not enough. No, don't start doing this shit, man. Don't start doing this shit. This isn't fair, man. This is not fair. This boss has a stupid old crap button that he does when he knows he's gonna fucking lose.
I bid you hold your spirit.
Fuck you. Fuck you, you stupid cheating ass motherfucker. Come here, thunder cunts.
I am off.
Here I go.
This has gotta be the cheapest boss ever, man. Ever. Ever, ever, ever. Yeah, what the fuck is the point of these goddamn there's no point to that shit anymore. so fucking stupid. And here I was thinking these stonewall earrings were actually gonna help. But it turns out they don't do shit. Why do I have Abyssal Anguish in effect here? However, it's not gonna be in effect when the shit starts. Yeah, yeah, whatever, I'm gonna kill you. This is the last one I show of the first form. What, now I'm getting knocked off? You fucking cunt. What are you doing? Get away from me. I wish I was better prepared for this. I just want to beat him the first time, though. But it's so fucking hard. This guy's hard, man. And only because he's cheap. That's the only reason. It's the only reason this fucker's hard is because he's cheap. Yay. Why can't that happen to the other guy? I don't know, maybe that will. Maybe that will this time.
Slave to a broken order. Dare you look upon the truth? I have seen the scattering.
Let me go! You're not supposed to start out the fucking fight like that. Yeah, thank you. Fucker. And I'm so fucking tired. For Christ's sake, man. In fact, Bryce, you might as well just hand over more of those. So I'm probably gonna need them. Plus, I gotta keep my weight up too. Well, yeah, now I gotta do the parry app thing. God, there's so many fucking variables to this fight. I should use some with stamina too, just in case I have to run. But it turns out I have nothing that does anything for stamina. And nobody else has anything. Ah, fuck. Yeah, and in hard mode, you get double the stamina use? Fuck you. No way in hell. Ever fucking do that. Whatever, man. I'm keeping my HP up. That's bullshit, man. No, no! Come on, stop that shit! Come here! Fuck, you know what? I'm not gonna be able to win without my pawns being completely fucked. Goodbye, pawns. I'll just have to fucking recruit you again somehow. And I'm tired. Great. Come on. How long does this last? Good fucking God. That is ridiculous. That is it drains your fucking stamina too. No pawns, nothing. And no buffs either. God, this guy is a fucking cunt, man. Might as well use that too. Of course, I'm gonna be tired again. Die, bitch! Couldn't kill him fast enough for my pawns, but oh well. I beat him. But yeah, when he does that stupid shit, just try and hopefully stand behind like a pillar or something so you can't get sucked in. I don't even know what the fuck's going on here. What's going on here? Yeah. What a lonely feeling this is. Well, might as well loot what I can loot. Yeah, that guy's a cunt. You know, and I pride myself of defeating bosses and going through battles and having my pawns survive. That just pisses me off. Now I gotta go rent those pawns again for Rift Crystals. Although, I don't think they're going to be as much. I might be able to get them both back. But otherwise, I ain't coming back to fight this fucking guy again until I'm max level. No fucking way. Max level and maybe some better equipment. Maybe a better sword. That would be nice. Is there anything to find around here? Jeez, there's no fucking treasure anywhere. But anyways, we got for beating him. Hold on a minute, man. I gotta scratch my ear. But we got a Hellfire Cloak, which, wait a minute, I've already got one of these? Maybe I already got one of these. Because, yeah, it didn't say new. So maybe I had already gotten one of these, and I just don't remember. But, yeah, this is supposed to be a really good cloak. If you can level it up. I'm probably going to level it up for Bryce. Oh, this is where all the crap is. That's right. Okay, whatever. Level 3. Novelty. Moonbeam gem. Yay. Armor. Well, maybe I will want to come back and fight that guy again. You seem to get pretty good loot at the end. Yeah, 'tis depressing. I don't care, I think I got everything. Oh, wait, you know what? I didn't even check that fucker's body to see if he could loot anything. Ah, fuck it. It's not like it'll be the fucking last time I'll be fighting him. What's up?
That monstrous thing yet lives. The Arisen who brought this place into being is gone. But perhaps some other force yet remains which fueled his long grudge. Pray permit me to help you now as before. I would dearly welcome the sense of purpose. Pray.
Just seeing care. If the dialogue is different.
I'm hardly fit to say this, given how I've set up shop here. But have you really nowhere else to be? No affairs more pressing? I doubt you find any real answers, coven of the creatures of these dark halls.
Is that your way of telling me I need to go finish the main story?
If you've the need and the coin, I
think that is. For some reason, I can't seem to get 3 bright amber scales. I've been stuck on 2 for the longest fucking time, and I think fire drakes, or not fire drakes, but I don't like that name for them. Those freaking dire drakes drop them somehow, maybe from one of their body parts, but I can't seem to get one. So, I don't know, I got 2, but I can't seem to get another for some reason. I suppose I might as well see what I got here.
Yet it was not death that engulfed me then.
Wait a minute, now you're saying
light. Far brighter than any fire of the Empyrean. Past that, my memory fails.
Okay, you were saying like new stuff and you weren't even gonna like
permit me to help you now as before.
Whatever. Please give me something good. Assassin's Ring. Cursed Light! Alright! Yes! 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 Bitter End? I don't know if that's... Oh, that's a longsword. I don't know if that's good or not. Pattern Gamison, yeah, I've got a couple of those. And Betrayer's Greaves, which I guess are supposed to be good. They're one of the 13 fabled ornaments. Yay. But yes, the Cursed Light. This is the most powerful enchanted sword in the game. It's amazing. Better on, let's take a look at this. Pretty good strength. I wonder if you can... yeah, that one might be one of the best weapons in the game. I don't know. I haven't really looked up the warrior shit. Increases maximum item carrying capacity. Well, that's fucking useful. See, I'll have to check these out. Cool. Fighter, Mystic Knight, and Warrior can wear them. Very nice. Wonder if the loot will get better now, too.
Me to help you pray. Take care.
Okay, there's one thing I need to show. I'm in the Everfall here. I'm right at the beginning. This is the path that leads right from the Pawn, whatever it's called, Pawn Sanctuary or Pawn Guild, I think it's called. I don't know. I forgot the name. I haven't played this game in a couple weeks. But anyways, you want to talk to this guy here, Akeem.
Choose as you will, sir.
Now, this guy here, under curatives, will actually sell. Yeah, he sells Talagus' Miracle, Steel Nut Salves. Not that Steel Nut Salves matter for death, because it's defense. And death one-shots you. Defense doesn't matter, but yeah, he sells Salome's Secrets. Yeah, he sells these, and Sobering Wines, which are good for status resistance. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to farm these. And let's see, what else can we get? Okay, anything else good? Maybe some of that stuff's alright. No, I don't want to cancel. Alright, so you buy those items, he sold out, so you can't buy more than that, so this is what you do. And I'm sure this method is probably going to be faster than trying to fight chimeras. Because I believe chimeras drop some of these items that I'm buying right now. But, yeah, it's not guaranteed that they'll drop it, and... yeah, this way is probably better. But yeah, I could not find anywhere on the internet where you could actually farm these items. In fact, I don't even think they even had a shopkeeper listed for these items. So, I'm telling you right now, from what I found, this is the best way to get these items. Unless there's another merchant somewhere in the world that sells more. Or sells an infinite amount. But all you gotta do, just rest 3 times at the inn here. Run your ass back down here again.
This will return us to the surface.
Good day.
And then talk to this fellow. And as you can see, his items are restocked. Now, granted, if you don't have a lot of gold, this method is, well, not good for you. But if you can find a way to get a lot of gold, then you have nothing to worry about. But yeah, you do need gold for this method. Can get pricey, I would imagine, over time. But yeah, I'm gonna just keep doing this over and over again because well, that's what I need to do. To get these items, because I need them for death, because I've tried fighting death now a few times, and I've been able to get him to spawn reliably. However, he runs away. He runs away like a little cunt. Like a little bitch. He runs away, and then, like, I can't defeat him, and it's like, okay, I gotta, and then to get him to respawn again, it's like, I gotta leave the area, come back in, and by that time, all the items that I just used, like all my buffing items, it wore off. And it's like, God, I gotta farm a whole bunch of these just to get them? Pain in the ass. So I'm gonna do this until I get as many items as I think I need, and then I'm gonna go kill death. Alright, here I am in the Garden of Ignominy. I think that's how you say that. It's basically the first area right after the beginning. And what you want to do is you want to kill all the Saurians in this area. If goblins spawn instead of Saurians, just leave, because death won't spawn in this case with the rancid bait meat. But basically, I'm going to get death to spawn with the rancid bait meat. And he likes to spawn like somewhere over in this general area. So I'm going to save my game here. Apparently this works after you Godsbane. So I'm just gonna save, do the whole Godsbane thing.
Stay with me.
No, I do not want to use it. Fighting this guy is a pain in the ass. It really is. Oh, and I've gotten a few comments about, oh, why do you know, I've gotten a comment about death being immune to holy. He's not immune to anything. He seems to be highly resistant to all types of magic, which is retarded. Because, well, if you were a magic class, how the fuck are you supposed to beat this guy? Like, really? Like, I'm a magic class. I don't see how else I'm gonna beat him other than using, I mean, I'm a magical melee class, but still magical. So yeah, I don't know. It's kind of retarded. Anyways, I'm going to do a little trick here before I use the rancid bait meat. First, I want to get everybody buffed up, because these buffing abilities right here raise your magic as well, which is useful. Okay, and then let's see. Let's go with. I've seen somebody do this. And then let's see, let's put down that rancid bait meat. I don't have any. Oh, there we go. Just give me one for now, I guess. Let's see if he fucking appears. He doesn't appear. Well, fucking A. I guess. Fuck. I guess I gotta kill all the enemies in the area, and that includes all those stupid leap worms, too. So, hold on a second. I can't wait until this guy's dead. I will never fight him again. I mean, I've looked at videos of people fighting death, and it seems to me that the physical classes have an easier time of killing him. Which is stupid. Why do they have the advantage?
The deeper we go, the keener I sense a malice, or something like it.
I don't see any more leap worms, so why the hell didn't he appear? Meat cloth? Are there enemies up here I still need to kill? Man, what did I miss? I mean, you're just supposed to drop that rancid bait meat and then the fucker's supposed to appear. What the hell? Ugh. Such a fucking pain in the ass. I can't wait until I finally kill this guy at least once, and then I will never, ever attempt to fight him again. Not even worth it. And yeah, I'm very heavy right now because I'm stocked up on all the items I think I'm gonna need to beat this guy. Although I probably... Shit. I don't want him to get accidentally squandered, though. Okay, yeah, I definitely need the sobering wines. So, what the fuck? What else do I gotta do? I've killed everything in the area. Oh, wait. Maybe I didn't. Maybe I'm supposed to kill all the fuckers over here. Any more leap worms? I don't know. It seems this place is host only for some time. Alright, so maybe I just need to try again. Alright, so I'm gonna save. Okay. And then all I should have to do is put down the rancid bait meat, right? Where is he? There he is. Okay. And wait a minute, he doesn't even look like he's got full health. Oh, okay. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we also need one of these because we don't want to get sleep. Well, that's crap. He ran away again. Well, at least his life didn't... What's this? At least his life didn't go back to full again. So I guess that's good. So I gotta get this fucker to respawn again, huh? What a pain in the ass. Like... Fuck, what a pain in the ass. What a fucking nightmare. Pain in the ass this guy is. I don't see that's the thing. I don't know if I'm supposed to save now and then. I'm gonna save. Just cuz. If I whittle this guy's life down enough, maybe he'll finally fucking die. The keener I sense a malice, but like it. I'm also afraid that, you know, if I keep fucking around here too much and I screw up enough, then his HP will go back to full again, which, you know, all the stuff I did before won't mean anything. I don't know. They should have made this guy a little bit easier for magic classes to deal with. As of right now, they made it extremely difficult. And it's not even... I mean, fuck, man. Come on. Everything else in the game is at least doable. This fucking guy is just horribly balanced. I mean, they could have also done something like, you know, give him a random elemental weakness every time he spawns. You know, that would have been nice. You know? Something. But where is he? I don't get it. What do I gotta do here? Do I need to drop another one? Fuck. I hate this. I hate fighting this guy. He's so stupid. He's so cheap. He can kill me in one hit. Yet I have magic, and I can't do nothing to him. And how is it that physical damage would do anything to a magical entity like this guy anyways, right? I mean, how does that make sense? I mean, he is magical, isn't he? So why the hell are physical attacks better against death than magical attacks? What the fuck? Dude, what happened to all my items, man? Oh, there, whew. I was gonna say. I was about to get really pissed. Wait a minute, I gave you more than just that, didn't I? Whatever, man. Let's just fucking kill this guy already. Where is he? Where is that son of a bitch? Fuck. I can't wait until this guy's dead. I am so looking forward to killing this guy. I mean, I stopped playing the game for a month because of this guy. Because I'm like, oh, God, I don't even want to deal with him. So does he appear? He doesn't appear! How many of these fucking rancid bait meats do I need to use? Now he's not showing up. For fuck's sake. I'll try it again. He keeps running away. Can't do nothing to me. I cannot wait until this fucker is dead. Just die, piece of shit. I don't want to do that yet. Maybe I should back. Actually, yeah, I should back up a little bit. This fucker doesn't like to appear for some reason when you're, like, right over there. I don't know. When I was watching somebody do it on video on the internet, they made it look really easy, the Mystic Knight. They put, like, I don't know, they just made it look easy. They made it look so easy that it just looked unfair. And I probably won't be able to duplicate that because I'm just not that good at precision when it comes to things like that. Oh shit, what am I doing? I'm getting ahead of myself here. Way ahead of myself. No, I want to save my game first. And then do the God's Bane thing. Again, it's fucking stupid that I gotta resort to all this trickery bullshit just to get this guy to appear. And then when he does appear, he doesn't even stay long enough for me to kill him. I mean, what the fuck? What kind of idiotic super boss were... I mean, what kind of idiots designed this guy? I mean, I don't think they were thinking very clearly when they designed this guy. Why is it that physical classes are so much more suited to taking this guy out than Mystic Knights? It's horse shit.
How
And here I go forgetting. Ah! Go! Of course. But what I've been doing to get this guy to respawn, he doesn't respawn immediately, which is a crock of shit. What you need to do is you need to leave, right? You need to go rest. Not here in Bitter Black Isle. You need to go rest back anywhere. Like, I just go back to Grand Sorin. Go back to Grand Sorin, rest there for 3 nights, come back. Make sure that this area is filled with Saurians, kill the Saurians again, drop the rancid bait meat, and then just do what I did again and again and again. And except with me, I keep forgetting to put the fucking buffs on before I start attacking, which is kind of hurting me a little bit. So hopefully I can get them on the next go, because I'm almost out of buffing items again. So, whatever. Didn't even bother going back and getting Thunder Cunts. Okay. Rancid bait meat. If I still got the shit, hopefully I don't run out before I kill this guy. Yes. Yeah! Finally got his fucking ass. Got a bone lantern? What the hell is that? Dark and unsettling this place. Well, there you have it, that's death. He is a fucking pain in the ass. I don't recommend fighting him, ever! But I did it for the purposes of this playthrough, and that is it. What did I get? Did I get anything for that? Using the crafting. Oh, okay. Crafting weapons and armor. Okay, so those are two ingredients or materials that I can use. Nice. Very nice.